Welcome to a new video from the parts channel. Well, I'm going to make a short video. But I find it very interesting, answering a question that you have left me, in relation to a video I made, about what, before changing the sensor rail or common rail pressure. Do this test, a very practical test, which has already solved problems for some of you. I'll leave you a link in case you haven't seen it. Someone has asked what is noticeable in the engine when is this part bad? I am going to tell you the main symptoms. Firstly, the car can jerk, which is known as pulling. Secondly, the accelerator does not respond well, it can take time to accelerate, or it can accelerate suddenly. Third symptom, the engine does not start, or it does not start, or it has a hard time, and this is due to a lack of fuel, but it may also be that it drowns, due to excess fuel, because, as I said, this part, being wrong, it is giving incorrect information to the ECU, about the fuel pressure, which is in the ramp. Fourthly, the engine fault light can come on. And when the light comes on, it can be activated the emergency mode in the engine, and it can, from the ECU, it can limit the speed, or the power of the engine, or the acceleration, and this it does to protect the engine. Also, it depends on the engine. Fifthly, you can find that an excess of black smoke comes out of the exhaust pipe, and this is because this sensor gives wrong information to the ECU, it does not calculate the stoichiometric fuel mixture correctly. And sixthly, the most dangerous thing is that the engine can stop at any time, and this is usually due to a lack of fuel pressure, because the ECU is receiving incorrect information. It detects that there is more fuel than there really is, and this can cause it to inject less fuel, and the engine stops. And it can stop while you are driving, then. If you put it in the diagnostic machine, I also tell you, that on some occasions no error appears. And there, it is experience that solves most problems, and faults can also come out. They would be from P0190, P0191, P0192, P0193 and P0194. Well, here I leave you this short video. If it has been useful to you, then do not forget to give a like and subscribe to the channel.